Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to set up my December TN planner using the Coco Daisy Kids Cranberry Rose. As always, I will start with decorating the cover. Here I'm fuzzy cutting one of the December printable planner pages. As the background, I use one of the pattern papers from the pocket memory keeping kit. For the word December, I use one of the journal cards from the pocket memory keeping kit. This is the chipboard stickers from the pocket memory keeping kit as well. And this sticker sheet is from the planner sticker kit. And this is the glitter snowflake edges from the planner main kit. These enamel dots is from the planner add-on kit. Next, setting up my weekly spreads. This is the calendar card from the Pocket Memory Keeping Kit. Here I'm separating the weekend days using the thin washi tape from Linus Pots. Next, setting up my monthly spread. As usual, I'm marking the weekend days using the highlighters. Now I'm going to fill in these clear folders that I've made myself. The link to the tutorial video of these folders is in the description below. These are two of the A5 size dashboards from the dashboard kit. And these are journal cards from the Pocket Memory Keeping Kit. To decorate the pocket, I also pulled out some paper clips from the past kits. This beautiful felt flower swag is from Hearts by Emma on Etsy. To store my planner supplies, I use this container from IKEA again. For now, this is how my planner looks. You can see all the updates of this planner on my Instagram. Thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video.